badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
What the hell is going on here? I don't get what's going on. There we go. Check 1, 2. Check. Everything working?
Eyes on bogey.
Oop, there's my radio.
Bogey's in the dive. The bandit. Door up.
Hey, firm, eyes on.
Alright, I'm supporting the 51 here.
Roger, I'm inbound. Looks like you have another bogey.
That's a Spitfire.
Roger, looks like three friendlies then.
You got a hot mic.
Timbuktu, you are hot micing.
Sorry.
You got a syrup on that bandit?
Ground assets.
You got eyes on the bandit? Yeah. I lost him.
Yeah, fuck up when they
Roger. Hey, for him. And the other three were friendlies, right? In the air.
It looks like he's low over Benny.
I think he's just crashing to the ground right now. He's dead.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Thank you.
contact 1212.
Leave it, Gerald.
Not for me. This is down to our east. Long. Our Formian is over. Come for it.
Hey, in the 51, what's the carp supposed to be at, the carp camp?
Ideally in the green, but honestly, it doesn't matter if it's low.
Okay, this thing's at 5 at zero.
If you want, you've got a carp heater on your left panel, next to your left leg, the lever on the right side. Car, warm air,
turn on, 180, let's go for it.
I don't see it. What else? What else can you give me?
It's just after your throttle quadrant.
That one net under the red gate. I don't know, I have my text up close to giving shit.
Yeah.
Crash that thing.
Timbuktu, crossing the channel, headed towards the P-trap. Just assuming that's where the action kinda is.
Supposedly, but we haven't seen anything. I'm over at Accord right now, and I see two bandits that are reported. They're at Angels 9.
Oh yeah, visual. Alright, I'll follow you in.
Don't need bombs for a gunfight.
Doughboy, I'm off.
What's the Angels of this fight?
Looks like they're descending. Just below 10,000.
Angels, 3.
Latest call is Max Brandy West from P-Trap. Starting south. Passing through the 6 of 51, is that you?
Swerving up to where?
Uh-oh.
Clear.
Five by five.
Five by five.
Ten Buck Two approaching V Trap from the north. Angels 15. Men of the Mosquito.
little bit of flak burst.
At the mouth of the B-trap, I have a couple rockets I can go for it. I see a huge formation approaching, heading south to north, about to hit the B-trap at about Angels 10. Is that friendly or is that their bombers? RN 10, 2 over a cupboard. Medium altitude. Well, that was cool.
90s.
Scene, they're off R 2 o'clock. Just a little lower.
I need a pop shot on the leader.
Throttling up, let's get him.
I'm gonna get shot from the back, I know it.
Holy shit, dude, thanks for letting me know. I almost pulled up pretty hard there. I don't even know he was there.
Alright, I'm in a high yo-yo above the Anton. Plus four, Spitfire's in.
I ain't seen shit.
Friendly Spit joining the bombers. Bombing next to Sano coming in. And also hit. One bogey ahead of both the bumpers.
Going the wrong way down the coast.
Plus bandits reported over St. Love. I think they're AI. I'm over here right now, I'm trying to hit them. 49 just slotted on my 6. Got 5. Thought that was you for a second. Same red nose. There's another bogey out to the left. Looks like an Anton, I'll go after him.
Killing a 190 over at a same up. Angels.
On the Anton. If you're off, I'm in.
I'm off. Go for it.
I'm off high.
I'm with you guys. I'm coming in for a run on that Anton.
Far behind him. Firing.
Looks like he bailed out.
Yeah, he's out. Shoot. How you doing with that 109?
Gonna hop to RTB for fuel. I'm low. Down to 15 gallons.
109 just popped the flare down though.
Minus 6.
Roger that. What's your speed?
Just over 300 miles.
Roger. I'm coming in at like 400, but I'm kind of far behind. Not too far though.
I'm perched at 27, Angels 12 over the point. Where do I need to go?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What the hell?
helicopter 109 over St. Lowe. About 8,000. Check 6, you got a 109 on you. Right back. Bandits reported over St. Lowe, and also Iron 10.
Roger that. Good hit.
Bogey just southwest of, correction, southeast of Carentan, about Angel 6.
Where is he heading?
North. Tail profile looks like it might be 109.
Yeah, I got an EWRS picture, I think that is an enemy.
starting to take black over content.
I got Kelly on him.
I'm coming up on his 4 o'clock.
I'm coming up on his 3 o'clock.
Alright, he's in a right bank.
Roger.
It's like a Dora.
You guys aren't trailing me, are you?
Negative.
No, it's a 109. You seen me? Another bogey, just south of 10 and 10. Taking flag quite low.
Wing rock.
Oh yeah, I see it, that's you. Friendly.
Down for the exit.
Anyone else been blowing up the jug on landing recently?
Where's your airfield?
Crickville.
It might have been me. Final 2-7. Good.
Yo, Brad, I'm Crickville. We're about to put down my landing gears, and I, wasn't pretty.
Alright, if you're coming in for the landing, I'll just hold, I'll hold the other runway here. I'm already set up to take off.
I can go ahead and take off. I'm still at least a minute or so out. Something loose speed in this.
Request rearming. Request rearming.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it!
starter.
Hey Mustang, hold back on the stick while you ride the brake.
Yeah, that was my first go.
Nice.
Thanks. Well, not so nice, but kind of clueless on the server.
Well, if that was your first tailwheel attempt, that was hella good.
So if I hold back on the stick and the brake is not going to push that prop forward, it'll keep it from pushing forward as long as I'm pulling back on the stick hard enough.
Basically, once the tail stays planted, just maintain full aft stick while you're braking, and if it starts to nose over, ease up on the brakes.
Copy.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Can't see myself on the F10 map. I was able to kind of figure out where I was though, but when they were calling out where the bandits were and some of these locations, I just couldn't tell. Now I see Kaborg where it's at. I see. I was looking for airfields, but this is cities, I guess, they're calling out.
If you want a quick reference to where you are, look at your kneeboard and hit Control K and it'll put a mark where you are.
Ah, okay, thank you.
Yeah, does all the work for you.
Just pretend the brackets when you're doing
the... Yeah. Gotta use the brackets like to the P. So, extend out a little bit more, because it might be zoomed into the airfield they take off from.
I just found the kneeboard turn position mark point. I guess what you're talking about.
Just passed under two spitfires, deep left.
That does not seem to work. Maybe it's because my plane is disabled. You have to be in the air for that to work.
Repeat the question.
For that current mark point to be on your F-10 map.
It's on your kneeboard. It's only on your kneeboard, so you gotta just kinda figure out where you are.